2020年2月、難民アスリートを訪ねてケニアに行きました。リオ五輪にも出場したランナーのローズ選手。2019年の来日時、東日本大震災の被災地、陸前高田を訪れ、中学生たちと交流した体験を語ってもらいました。
At first I thought maybe to some of the other countries like abroad, the life was that good, butAt some point, we all face the same challenges, although some of us it is about war, and also we have also the nature, like tsunami, they destroy the place and the destruction. So at least now I have learned. We are facing the same challenges, but at least maybe something like war, it's human being who started, but something like nature, something come naturally and it can stop. But we are hoping.One day, one time, they might rebuild the place where the tsunami was, and at least now they have started. I think it is going to change and bring the difference to the people.
What kind of thoughts do you want to share with the children affected by tsunami?
Well, I can say maybe since it is nature, we just pray to God. The tsunami one day, one time will stop, and also the people.Might go back and rebuild their homes again, and also, you know, in this world, it is part of life, and then you don't need to lose hope. Yeah, never give up in life, so you have to keep on praying, and God will answer our prayers.
Yeah. Do you recommend sports to them?
Yeah, well, I spoke to so many of the students, and they like sport too, because if you don't have someone to encourage you or to motivate you on what to do, you can't do it alone. But through the words that maybe we gave to each other, I think they're going to like sport, and they're wishing me all the best, so that maybe some of them will watch. Maybe during Tokyo, we would like to maybe make a big team for the refugees.
Yeah.